Hey guys, welcome to Login Help. Today I'll be showing you how to sign up for a Paycor account online on your computer. And now let's start writing. Now to sign up for a Paycor account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome. And on the search bar, click over there and type in the address paycor.com like this and hit on enter. And then you'll be directed to the home page of Paycor. So just wait for it. And you can see, guys, we are at the home page of the Paycor. Now, in order to sign up for a Paycor account, first you'll be required to click on the sign in button at the top right corner of the screen like this. And on the sign in page, you'll be able to find the sign up button if you don't have an account. Or guys, if you already have a Paycor account, you can also sign in directly to your account from over here. And you can see, guys, as I have already said, here is the button available for register here. Click on that button where it says register here, and then it'll be taken to the registration process of Paycor like this, guys. Enter your language, your last name, your access code, don't show it to anybody, guys, and enter your email address, guys, like this, and hit on next. And on the next step, you will be required to go through some of the credentials of your account, and after that your account on Paycor will be made and you have already have signed up for Paycor account. And with that being said, guys, go through these steps and your account on Paycor will be created. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.